Welcome to be curious.
Namaste. Welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. Today I will make flowers with craft paper. Now take a craft paper. Now cut it into small pieces.
Cut the small pieces till end.
And put it on a straight line. Stick. Now roll it. Now roll it till end. Now we will do the same with another piece. I will prepare more tree. Same. Apply glue here and roll it on this only.
Chip.
Now apply glue on the second layer. Now apply third one. Now roll it and fourth one also same. One type of flower is ready. Color it into green watercolor. I will show you how to make flower with tissue paper. Open it and make it as a fan. Here to here and here also same with the help of glue. Now cut these edges. Now open this layer. I will open two sides. Now the flower is ready. Tie here with the help of thread. This is over. The flower is ready. Now I will color it. Now I will color it on edges. Now tissue paper flower is ready. Now I will show you a different kind of flower. Now take one craft paper into four pieces. Four pieces are done. Take one piece and fold these two edges. This again, and the manning tree, draw the shape and cut it. First flower we will cut one petal, then second one two petals, then third one three petals, and the fourth one four petals. Take first petal and remove this, then apply glue here. Remove the petal and apply glue here. Now fold it like this. Fold it like this. Now flowers are ready. Now these petals also seem folding. Apply glue inside and keep the flower inside. Now apply the glue and stick the third one. Again apply glue and stick the flower is ready. Now I will show you another flower. First, cut a square, then design like a spray. Cut this shape. Cut it like this. This extra piece. Now we cut it same way, we have to fold it. Now it looks like this. Our flower is ready. Simple and easy craft paper flowers and tissue paper flowers are ready. If you like this video, please subscribe, share and press the bell icon. Thank you.